to the Martin's new home. Let's go take a look inside. Beautiful entry. Look at those stamped floors. Beautiful house.
It's not that big a deal. Right.
It's gonna run out the top here and then everything's gonna run so far. There's no getting around that. Up the upstairs in the attic, check the insulation.
Yeah, that's what I kind of need, you know, that we're not heating the attic.
Wow.
You didn't see the two more bedrooms there, the Jack and Joe.
Pantry. Size of the bedroom here.
I just had a feeling about this house.
Did you? Was it gas or was it a feeling?
It was a gasser.
That's the good news about it. Yeah.
Mark, when that pops up to me, what the heck is that for and why the heck did they do that?
Okay, this is.
Look back at the kitchen.
Speakers. Oh, but this is a probably some pretty heavy thing.
One of the kids' bedrooms. Not much here to see. We'll walk through Jack and Jill. That's a lot of space. And a full walk-in closet. Hallway to one of the garages.